Hey, welcome back to another episode of Wrath of the Righteous. How you doing? I'm Serial, playing through this game. We just unfurled our new Sword of Valor banner in Drezen. But anyway, we've continued on, and now we've got this going on here. It's rather curious, since I've gotten these powers, I could see this weird aura around people. Also, while I was off, I did actually go ahead and get people's mythic abilities up. For him, I gave him an ability that actually lowers target's AC. I think it was Distracted Shot. Sela's got now an AoE ability on a miss, which is nice. Couldn't find anything for him, so I'm a little confused by that. She got more spell casting, and what did he get? Oh, he got favored. He now has his spells bolstered for free. No mana magic cost required. Anyway.
You crossed the wrong mark.
That's a hell of a crit. Ah, hell.
Into the fray.
Well, she had a nice crit in.
No glory without risk.
SR fail. Dang.
You won't survive me.
Crit again. Fucking innervate. Why did he die?
This will be the stuff of legend.
Precision and grace. The light take you.
All kinds of bloody. Citadel's command? What's in the tower then?
What a discovery!
They will break against our resolve.
Almoth's Befowler? What the hell is that? That's a new one to me. So it's like an ooze, it can't be crit. Outsider, so it gets blasted. And they've got SR. Bugged.
They don't know how fragile they are. I'll just have to resort to brute force.
Rolled like ass.
Endure this.
Seal's AOE. Whenever she misses with an attack, it does a sonic burst effect. I think it's called Thunderous Blows. Thought that was fitting since Seal tends to miss a lot.
So it comes to this.
Okay.
Make every strike count.
Inheritor, guide my blade.
Two wands in a row. Yikes.
You've made your choice. You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
You should have listened to reason.
Meditate on your mistakes. It might make you feel better. Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan.
Well, that fight was kind of a pain in the ass. Okay. I want to go up to the tower first. Oh. so many healing potions. Oh my goodness. I missed that. Oh, I hope that key wasn't important, but...
Knowledge is the key to victory.
Enforcing gaze.
Watch out for trouble.
Oh, wow. Trying to shoot the shit out of me. Somewhat succeeding. Alright, so it looks like everybody failed to disbelieve, but it wasn't enough. I don't know which one I should blast. Apparently it doesn't matter, because SR sucks.
This will be the stuff of legend.
If I was that cultist, I'd be running right now. I just saw them take down a big nasty Minotaur. I'm zoning out, getting a little sleepy. It is kind of late right now.
Maximum efficiency!
Make every strike count.
Bye bye, head. So, oh, I see. This will fix this.
across the wrong mob.
Sorry. So getting a little sleepy.
I'll just have to resort to brute force. You won't survive me. So it comes to this.
Wasn't too bad. Wonder what's up ahead, though.
Keep proceeding. Isn't that boring after all?
It failed. Nice.
Precision and grace.
They gotta start running. Make every strike count. You've made your choice.
make short work of this.
Oh, I leveled. I wonder why he hasn't leveled.
I ever see Sarkoris green again.
There are many roads to success.
Ah, all right, back at it. So I took a bit of a breather, buffed up again, and saved and rested everybody. So let's see how this goes.
Let's run, sweetie, let's go. Why are you so slow? They're almost here!
Just hear the panic in Minago's face. In voice. God. I just woke up not long ago.
I'm not going anywhere.
The door's cracked voice sounds like rasping, rusty metal.
Don't you feel it? He's got that damn rag with him. I can't teleport. He's going to kill us.
No shit.
If he kills us, then so be it. But this is my city, and I will fight for it to the end. And you, my love, you will be with me till the end.
He straight up yanked her face towards him.
Hello, Minago. Greetings, Mr. Misery Guts. It's us again.
Even Nura showed up.
You think I'd miss the chance to see Stunt and wipe that grin off your smug face?
I had so high hopes for you. I actually wanted you to be my, like, full-time bard.
For years, you self-appointed champions of good have treated us like dirt beneath your feet. If the demons will help us get our revenge, then we're with the demons.
Of course. I regret nothing. But I'm ready to pay my dues. What about you? Are you ready to pay for everything you've done in the name of your pathetic queen?
Yeah, but I'm no simp to fucking Queen Galfrey. Come on, man.
Not your concern, mortal.
The masters punished her cruelly for her failure in Canabras. As you can see, the leaders of the demons are as patient with their slaves as the crusaders are with their commanders.
Sweetie, why are you telling him this? What does it matter? What?
Quiet.
holds no emotion whatsoever, except perhaps weariness. The word that fell from his lips barely echoes, but nonetheless, it even immediately falls silent.
You have the audacity to ask me that? I fight on this side because the other side didn't give me a chance! Yes, I made a terrible mistake, and Drezen fell to the demons. The Queen should have had me hanged! I deserved it! But she found a far worse punishment for me. False mercy. When she spared me that day, she said she wanted to give me a chance to make amends. And I believed her. For 70 years, I've crawled on my knees, shedding my blood for Mendev. Only been spat in the face for it. For 70 years, I watched generations of Crusaders grow old and die, never once changing their tune about Staunton the traitor. What else could I give for my mistake? What more punishment could I suffer? How could I ever deserve forgiveness? And one day, I realize there's nothing I can do. The Queen had doomed me to a lifetime of humiliation.
Yeah.
When I grew desperate, I only had two choices. To become my own executioner and carry out the sentence she rescinded that day, or go over to the other side. Put yourself in my place. Imagine yourself in that position. What would you choose? Right. No point in wasting time talking. To arms!
Staunton, darling.
Stop whining! Didn't you swear your eternal love to me? Promised we'd rule Drezen together? Now shut your lying mouth and fight! Whatever end fate has in store for me, you will share it!
They will break against our resolve.
She doesn't seem very confident after a couple encounters of having to deal with me. Which, I guess I don't blame her. Blood armor only goes so far. I will need that. Because she charms like crazy. Who do I kill first? You know what? You were supposed to be helping, so I'm gonna go after you. And she's dead. Fucking dead. She took two crits in a row. 50 and 57. Yeah. Just dead. That's what you get for that trap. Now she missed, but it was... She still did damage. It's that Thundering Blows ability. Ow! Ow! Fuck! That hurt. Is immune to phantasmal purification. What is that? All enemies with a 30-foot burst center on the target rearrange. Mind affecting fear. Oh.
They better start running.
Why did I take Why did I take a strength damage? I don't have time to figure it out. I mean, I do, but... Six hit points back to her. I got multi-shot.
You won't survive me.
Fucking dead.
I shall survive this ordeal.
Oh, he's got SR. Damn it.
Performance is lacking. You are lacking.
I'm so close to taking him down. He's a level 16 war priest. Wow. Lion neutral evil. Okay.
If I survive this.
Oh, fuck off. Crit for 160 something? Okay. I had, Barkskin, I thought. Oh, I do. I'm just going to have to do a better job of controlling them or something.
Does anyone require my counsel?
Also, should use that.
Let's run, sweetie. Let's go. Why are you so slow? They're almost here.
I'm not going anywhere.
Don't you feel it? He's got that damn rag with him. I can't teleport. He's going to kill us.
If he kills us, then so be it. But this is my city, and I will fight for it to the end. And you, my love, you will be with me till the end.
Hello, Minago. Greetings, Mr. Misery Guts. It's us again.
You have no idea how tired I am of you, mortal. But never mind. Today, we will finally be done with you. Right, Staunton? Right, sweetie?
That is so forced.
You know, I once heard a peasant trying to convince his sick sheep to overcome her constipation and share her impacted torrent of crap with the rest of the world. The sheep was obviously very dear to the peasant, and he cooed and called her lambkin and darling as he described the process in graphic detail, apparently to inspire the beast. Well, listening to that wasn't half as stomach-churning as listening to your filthy demon mouth spewing honeys and sweeties all over the place. Ugh.
Land, you savage.
You think I'd miss the chance to see Staunton wipe that grin off your smug face? For years, you self-appointed champions of good have treated us like dirt beneath your feet! If the demons will help us get our revenge, then we're with the demons!
Of course. I regret nothing. And I'm ready to pay my dues. What about you? Are you ready to pay for everything you've done in the name of your pathetic queen? Right.
Staunton, darling.
Stop whining! Didn't you swear your eternal love to me? Promised we'd rule Drezen together? Now shut your lying mouth and fight! Whatever end fate has in store for me, you will share it!
Let's have some fun.
God damn it. She got to go first. All right. Yeah, smite his ass. Oh, I can't lay on hands. Shit.
No glory without risk. If not.
Reflex save, huh?
the wrong mongrel.
Most of them hit. Here comes the pain, though.
This'll leave a bruise.
Oh, gosh. Whew. Sela's still up. I didn't think I was going to get Minago, but I kind of wanted to get a bard floating around here.
Into the fray.
Got him.
You stubborn ass. You want to die for a heap of rocks? Go ahead. I'm not staying here!
No, my dear. You are. You will either fight to the bitter end, or I'll break your delicate little neck myself with these very hands.
Interesting.
Are you threatening me, my mortal toy? Me? And with what? With the power I gave you, you ungrateful beast! Give me back what's mine! Take him, he's yours, and Drezen too! I don't care about this fortress, or this halfwit. I grow so tired of you mortals, your humdrum little passions, your constant squabbling, your incessant accusations and excuses. You treat each other like dirt, push weaklings like these two into our arms, and then you have the audacity to accuse us. Come on, punish your traitors.
Thank you for your help, but I don't think this is going to save you, do you?
I will save myself. Take your filthy rag. Take your befouled ruins. You can make soup out of this moron for all I care. I've had enough war. We Lily Two were created for tenderness and love. Stay away from me with your swords and shields.
She just straight up run.
This is to be my fate. I've been betrayed by people and demons alike. Now my life really is worth nothing. But that doesn't mean you won't pay for it dearly. Come on, you scumbag. Kill me if you can. I don't care anymore. I regret that as well. She should have done it. But that's water under the bridge. We all make mistakes. Let's get this over with. To arms.
He's still fighting.
I refuse to accept their statement.
This will be the stuff of leather.
Even Nura's still here. Why? Probably should have turned that on earlier. But that is so cool to see. Well, what are you waiting for, you scum? Come finish me off. Kill me like you killed Staunton and be glad you defeated the villains. Just make sure you don't wonder whose fault it was that he was he and I were on the demon's side. Thoughts like that could make you lose your appetite. Why did you betray me? I want to know the truth. You want to know the truth? Her face cringes painfully. Here's the truth. I hate all of you. I've been there since the day Aurelia Vortesh opened a rift to the abyss. I have gladly handed her the ingredients for the ritual. I put the pheromone soaked cloth in your pocket. I wanted those hell bugs to eat your smug face off. I was the one who set the tents on fire that night. I told the gargoyles who to grab. Every day I was in your army, I did all I could to hurt you. Oh, the things I would gladly do to you, and it would be but a thousandth of what you deserve. She hides her face in her hands. When I was 8, I was auctioned off like livestock. Like livestock. They used to stick to train to me to obey. Did the Paladins of Mendev help me? Of course not. When we passed through a Mendevian city, none of those words are good lifted a finger to set me free. Slavers aren't demons, after all. one of these ones. Okay. Nora looks up and stares at you with eyes red with tears. The first time I came to the wound, I wasn't seeking adventure. My owner dragged me here on a leash. You think the demons bribed me? I was happy to betray him. Without a shadow of doubt, I expected nothing in return. I poured a sleeping potion into their soup pot, opened the gate, and waited for the demons to come tear them all to pieces, and me along with them. I didn't care. But the demons saw the real me. They made me a cultist. They offered me a chance for revenge. Well, this is a sad old tale. You're a traitor, Nero, so don't expect any sympathy from me, but what these people did to you was foul. Sometimes mortals can be madder than Fae and more heartless than demons. You're not wrong. Kind of rings true, especially lately. Yes, slavery is evil without a doubt. Quell and ravel into obedience with whips and boots? How crude. Why can't these so-called rulers convince the masses to serve them willingly, with smiles and songs and adoration? That's how it's done in Mendev, after all. Alright. You'll be locked up and I'll think about what to do with you. Okay. Yeah, he messed me up pretty good. The cloak resistance +1. +2 Inspire Wisdom Headband. Physical Form, which is Dex and Con. Carapace. +2 Mithril Full Plate. And the attacker has to pass a Reflex Saving Throw DC 18 or suffer D3 Strength. Ah! If they pass, they get D3 Piercing instead. That was what was doing it. But he still hits like a goddamn truck. Soul Shear. +3 Adamantine Glaive. Wow. Whenever the wielded weapon kills a target with it, it summons a demon until the end of the fight. Holy crap. That explains why that battle started showing up. That's a pretty serious weapon. All right. I think I am going to break episode here finally after that encounter with Staunton. So, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Take care.